last week, maybe, or beginning of this week, we did. Now is the time for something else. Do my desk, do my chair, do my light, do my extensions, do the picture behind you. And now we're going to have a little fun. Fun, fun, fun. And I'm wearing the sun, so we're having fun in the sun. The sun's gone in there. It has. So, Mr. Producer owns a Mini Cooper Skate Electrix. Yes. Now, I hope this still works because it's not been out for a long time. So, we're hoping. So, I'm going to sit back down and I'm going to build it up. Tear the lid off. I'm going to put the lid there. There. And I'm going to hopefully build it up. Now, we haven't built this up for ages. Oh, the floor's cold. I don't want to sit on the cold floor again. I'm trying to warm it up with my feet. Is it going to work, I think? No. I do have my bikini bottoms on there to go with my bikini top. I do. So it shouldn't be too cold. Okay. Alive! It's freezing! It's cold! It's very, very cold. So it has been played with this because I played with it many, 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 many years ago. That's all your instructions. Right. Now it's a figure of eight. Like so. Or you can do a circle, but I like doing the figure of eight. So I'm going to do a figure of eight, hopefully. We should have enough stuff. So you get a transformer. Same as anything, so we're going to make sure the transformer bit's on this side. Because it can't really be on that side. I suppose it could, because we can still plug it in that side. But we're going to have it on this side. I only want one hand controller, the other one of me. Right, where? In the box. Oh, hand controllers are in the box. So what I tend to go wrong with the Skate Electrix is I go a bit power hungry. I do, I go zoom, and it goes off. So I've got to try not to go power hungry. Two controllers, a purple and a yellow. I put them down there for now. I'm presuming that these are the cards then. Here they are. Spare bits. So we have two Mini Coopers. What just fell? Uh oh. Wing mirror. Wing mirror fell off. But there we go. Right. So we have a red Mini Cooper, minus a wing mirror. Yes. And a black Mini Cooper, minus a wing mirror. Have you been crashing them? You have, haven't you? That's everything in that box. So we have our two Mini Coopers with the Union Jack and checkerboard. So you know which is which. So stand there, over gently. Why not? That's what I do with my Lego. Right. So we have some corners. Some straights. Some more straights. Do we have to make it this big? Or can we do a smaller size? Do you want it this big? Little piece. And then you have your transformer piece, which goes there. Right, so that can slide in there, get it out the way. Done, out the way. So we're going to go there for the first bit. So let's see what I can build by sitting down here. Well, we're going to go for that, aren't we? Yeah? So it goes, so then that bit, then a straight. Straight. So it goes big bit, little bit, four straights, little bit, big bit, little bit. That's a little bit. Yes. So we'll start with one of these first and then we'll see. I think you may need two. So never built this before. Don't know how to do this. It's always a good start, isn't it? How do you build scale electrics, Mr. Producer? Ah, it goes in there. Ah, I didn't see the holes. Then the metal bits connect. Like so. Ta-da! There's holes in the end. Look, there's holes. I didn't see them. Why are you so serious? We're playing, aren't we? Cheer up then. Why so serious? There's my corner. So we're going inwards, aren't we? So I need another one. I need another one to bring it in. I'm hoping I'm not going to run out of these. Where's that going then? If I made it, shall we just do a circle? It would be a lot easier just doing a circle. This is not meant to be complicated. This is meant to be the fun part. But that was making it complicated. Right. So that is that. So now we're going to go straight now. So we're going to go under. Yes? Where's the bridge? We don't have a bridge. We don't own a bridge. You don't think? Oh, it's got to have a bridge, doesn't it? Looks like we are doing a circle because we don't have a bridge. No bridge. Unless, did it stand on top of it? Can't really stand on top of it because the cars can't get through. How can the cars get through there? Huh? Right, so you put that on the track. So how's the cars getting through? You lift it up like that, yeah. It's not. It doesn't work like that, okay? But I don't think it does work like that at all. Oh, what? Goes up like that? We only have one short bit. Put it on there. I bet we end up doing the circle. Right. It's got a fork. One, two, three, four. I bet we end up doing the circle. But how are you going to do it? How's the cars going to go across it then? Just do it. Okay? Mr. Bruce says, just get on with it and stop asking questions. But we're going to run out of corners. Oh, are we? We don't need another corner there. We go straight there now, don't we? So we don't need another corner there. So that's alright then. We might not run out of corners then. Possibly. Possibly. Right, so I'm now about to go over each other. Under. Okay? We're going to go under this one, is that? See how this is gonna work somehow. I honestly don't. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take that one out. I need 2 more of these. But then that's it then. That's all these straight ones used. But what about that piece? connects what? I'm feeling this thing right now. Because I'm working on the inside. Wow. Am I just confused now? Now we can't follow instructions. So, one here. Yeah, so one there. I must admit, they're going in quite easily so far. I'm quite pleased with how they're going in. Right, now I start my corners. Got to, I've run out of straight bits. That one. Straight onto that. Okay. Now that bit. Corner bits, I've got two, three left. So I'm presuming this little bit goes in the end there. Oh, I've got to get that in. Why am I putting that? I'm going to turn it round, I'll turn it back round. So yeah, that's all right. I did forget about the transform. Well, now this bit. I love it when Mr. Potato Head. That's what the monkeys call him. I love it when you tell me how to do it. It makes it so simple. Plus then, if it goes wrong, I can blame you. Now the corners. Right. Mind your feet, Mr. Producer. We're moving. I think we did it. Ta-da! We have a finger ring. Now we're just gonna turn it around. Of course I'm gonna move that one there. It's gonna get to it. Let's bring it back now a bit. Tell me now how that is going to go over. You want me to use that? Oh, do you think I should sit under there? And then the other one, the other side. Just that one. That one over that side. Why that side? Slot in somehow. Is that what you're trying to do? Like that. Yeah? Do I need to do on this side as well? So that's what these are for. I thought they were just to go on the sidelines kind of thing for advertising. Oh, that side came out now. Square, right. Doesn't seem to have to stay as a square. Two. Stop getting antsy. Stop getting antsy, darling. That is the right way, isn't it? It goes that way. So it can only go either that way or that way. Which way does it go? That way then. Up. So which way does it go? Does it rest on the higher bit or the lower bits? Because those two are lower than those two. Put it down. Turn it. So it goes on the lower bit, the track. The track goes on the lower bit. Say yes or no. No. So I don't know then. How are you wanting me to do it? I thought they would click into something like they did over there. That's what you were trying to do over there, wasn't it? Like that. It's meant to sit inside the box, is it? Right, why didn't you just say that? I'm really sorry, Mr. Producer, but you need to work on your communication skills. How's that? It's sat inside the box. Bit flimsy on that side though. Taking it not sat there all in the box. Right then, let's plug in the transformers. Let's do the fun part, shall we? Where does all these plug in? The voltage looks like it goes. So the handles go on the outside, and the transformer goes. On the inside. Do you need two plugs though, or just one? Because I've got two sockets for two transformers. So I was just wondering. Normally, for me, if you have more than, if you have two sockets, it tends to run both sides. Right, everything's plugged in. Let's put the cars on, ready. That went in quick. Then plug it in. Could you turn it on at the wall, please? And we'll see if it blows me up. No, wrong one. Yay, we have power. I'm not putting enough power on for the corners. I'm not putting enough power on for the corners. It's not going over a bump, there's no bump there. It's not connected. Why is it stopping there? It's gonna go zooming off. That was full power. There we go. That's the wrong line now. spin. So I've got it on the two now for them both to work. Okay. That's the red one. That's the blue one. Whereas if I click it over to one, the red one works. But, oh! Well, the blue one does as well. Yeah, I had a collision. First collision! Right, let's see if they both work now, shall we? What is your problem? Really smell it burning. That's not gonna work then. It's very hard to get on both going at the same time when you're trying to concentrate. Inside the box. That's what those blue things are. Inside the box. Spare bottoms for the wires. Never knew that. Yeah, they wear away. Right. long will it last? How long will it last? I knew it. A new one would have to come off. Blue one's still going. Blue one is the winner. Union Jack. Blue one's the winner. Hey! Right then. That is you playing My Scale Electrics. Thank you for joining me in building up My Scale Electrics and having a good time with it. Don't forget to like the video for me, subscribe to my amazing YouTube channels, and follow me on my Twitter, my Instagram, and my amazing Patreon, all at AdultSexUK. To get to my Patreon, go through my Twitter at AdultSexUK. The link is there waiting for you. Come on over, get Patreon-y videos, support my YouTube channels, and have a brilliant time while you're there. And I'll see you all soon, my lovelies. Goodbye.